The one thing I don't want you guys to do is panic. And the thing that's been helping people out in Italy is that they've been singing songs out the window.
Yeah.
Which is good. You
it's
know,
beautiful.
Because that's like community.
It's beautiful. They're like going like this, some flags and some tambourines. And they're singing. That's
like,
beautiful.
Can I ask a question for a second? Can I ask a question for a second over here?
What camera? Camera what?
I want my closer for a second. I got to ask a question. The people. Can I ask you guys a question?
It's beautiful.
Yeah, look at that. Look at that. You could spend the whole entire quarantine, because it's saying like 8 weeks now, looking at me, looking at me.
Whatever.
Look, look, come on.
Let's cut back.
No, don't cut back. Nothing. No, I had to say something to
my
camera.
Whatever.
All right. What the fuck was I going to say now?
I don't know. You're beautiful.
I was
something about the singing the songs in the quarantine.
Yeah, something about the songs. Oh, that was my question. Yeah, okay, wait. Can't come back. Here's my question. Does everybody in Italy have a tambourine and a freaking accordion? Because, like, you see that video, the whole side, one guy had a trumpet. Everyone's got a tambourine. Everyone's got an accordion in Italy. It's like, you know, they must have one sitting on the shelf. It's like a decoration thing. All of a sudden, everyone knows how to work it. They're singing like songs I haven't even heard before. Great, beautiful songs. The whole town's singing.
Right.
So we're going to sing for you guys. Because this is what we like to sing.
So pretend like we're
going
to open our doors to our village.
I had to get the lyrics, though, on the internet.
What lyrics?
The lyrics to the song. This is the song that we like to sing.
If we had a balcony.
Yeah, if we were in a balcony, this is the song that
we'd
like to
sing. Be like, hey, neighbor. What's up? What's up?
You'd be like, hey, Jolie. What's going on over there?
House quarantine.
He'd be like, yeah, quarantine, it's good stuff. I got it for you. And we're like, yeah, great. Because he's like from Italy, right? But he can't go home, so he wants
and
to sing
all of a sudden,
porch,
I'm going
right?
to sing a song and be like,
hang on,
they
hang on,
said,
wait, no,
oh my
on,
God, I see the way you shine. And then he'd be like, yeah, that's my jam.
Yeah, because that's the song I'm going to sing. We're going to sing Dance Monkey.
Okay, here we go.
The whole neighborhood's going to sing, right? Hang on, I got a harmonica, but I don't think it's in the right key. You know, I knew how to play harmonica.
You're talking about, like...
You know, I can also play with my
nose. You're talking about with the tambourines. All of a sudden, you're bringing out a harmonica. Where are you getting
a harmonica? I don't have an accordion, so this is, like, the closest thing you have to, like, a squeeze box. That's what they call it. That's what we call it in the old country. Squeeze box.
Okay, anyway. So you open the balcony, like, hey, what's up, Tony? Let's sing a song.
They go, one. Get out your tambourines. We're going to sing something for you. They say, oh,
no.
My God, I think you're going to shine.
Dance for me.
They say,
and then,
dance and, for me, dance.
And then Tony's like, shut up.
He's like, hey. Wait, I'll sing, and you be everyone in the neighborhood.
Okay.
They say, dance for me. I'll go.
Shut up.
You shut up.
Shut your doors.
I'd be like, I don't know. It's not going to work. You'd be in the middle of Bensonhurst. You'd be like, I'll come up from the beginning. They say, oh my God, I think over you guys.
It sounds like you're taking a do.
Take your hand, my dear, and place the gun in my
home. In Italy.
Like, shut up, Vinny.
Hey, Vinny. At least in Italy, they sound beautiful.
Yeah.
Not the way you sound.
Yeah, everyone's like, turns out I'm 100% that bitch. I was like, shut up.
Yeah, you are a bitch.